connections. CKMS.
Happy Friday, Waterloo Region. It is the 19th of August, 2022. It is the last day for municipal election nominations, which actually ends about an hour ago. So if you haven't got your nomination in, you won't be able to run for office. Today, I'm playing Canadian content music, music from Waterloo Region and beyond. And we'll be doing a little bit of a pitch for our on-air fundraiser. So stay tuned for that. Starting off with Tony Sapien, this is Extended Heat Warning, which I think is my favorite new tune for this summer. Tony Sapien. Tony Sapien, a fine tune for a hot summer. About 29 degrees out there from what I can tell. So we're not in a heat warning at the moment, I don't think, but we've had some of those extended heat warnings. And thanks to Tony Sapien for making it at least sound pleasant. You're listening to CKMS Community Connections. My name is Bob Jonkman. Today, we're doing our fundraising episode because every year, sometimes twice a year, CKMS needs to raise some funds. We're a community radio station. We're open to everybody. If you want to come join our radio station, you can do that. Become a member, get a show on the air, talk about the things that are important to you, play the music that you want to hear on the radio. But it costs some money to do that. And so for that, we need to raise some funds. Most of the funds that operate the radio station come from programmer fees. As you join the radio station, there's a membership fee, which I think is about to change from $25 a year to the new price of $24 a year. Think of the savings. And that's going to be rolled into the programming fees, which for an hour show once a week, in prime time, you know, middle of the day, like right now, that would be $30 a month. And those fees, those are the programming fees that programmers pay to be on the air, is what keeps the radio station alive. But it doesn't cover incidental costs and emergency costs. For example, we've just had this huge pandemic. We're still in the huge pandemic. You can see that I'm using a microphone with a mic sock if you're on the YouTube live stream right now, just to keep the germs off. But because of the pandemic, we've had to install some air ventilation equipment. And that's pretty pricey. It was not in the budget for the year that we had to install that. It's been in place for a little bit over 6 months now, probably closer to a year, actually. It has made the station, the inside of the studio, feel a lot fresher and probably a little bit less germy than it used to be. But those are costs that aren't covered in our annual budget. And so we ask for donations from you, the listeners, people who are enjoying things like Community Connections or Wings Radio that we've just heard prior to this, or AWOL Radio that's coming up at 4 o'clock. All those shows, news shows, community shows, music shows, if you're enjoying them, let us know by making a donation. You can do that online at radiowaterloo.ca/give. That gives you the page that tells you a little bit of the history behind Radio Waterloo and has a huge donate button near the top there that will let you make a donation through PayPal. Or if you prefer, you can send us an email to treasurer@radiowaterloo.ca for an e-transfer. That works too. We're hoping to raise something like $102.70 for every show that is on the air. We have about 50 locally hosted shows on the air, plus another 35 to 40 syndicated shows that we get from various sources. And so if we can raise $100 for each one of those shows, that's close to $10,000 that we should be able to raise over the course of this two-week fundraising period. So if you've been enjoying Pony Sapien, Extended Heat Warning, if you've been enjoying things like Alicia Brilla and Felix Ranchero, DJ Chagger on the air, listening to Dan Keller and AWOL Radio, the shows that we get from the National Community and Campus Radio Association, the NCRA, all those shows, dig into your pocket and make a donation. Make it $20, and that automatically gets you a membership. But $5 is good, $10 is good, $100 is excellent. Thank you very much for all those people who've already made a donation. RadioWaterloo.ca, and that'll get you going for a donation to the radio station. Let's see, what else have we got on the chart here today? We've got something here from Fred Lynn K.E. and Demaya Green, who were involved in a project called the Creative Recording Initiative, which I think worked out of the 44 Gockle Street Creative Center. And they've produced some music, which I have not previewed. I haven't heard this before. It's called On My Own from Fred Lynn K.E. and Demaya Green.
I'm done sitting alone, stop that crying. I'm not waiting for you on my throne. I've been here before, done wasting time. Made it back on my own, on my grind. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where we can go, I'll take you there, I'll take it slow. Call me your girls, let your boys know. Turn on the lights and let's get real close. You had my heart, you held it tight. Had me believe from the first sight. Holding me tight all through the night. Having you here, everything's right.
I'm done sitting, I won't stop that crying. I'm not waiting for you on my throne. I've been here before, done wasting time. Made it back on my own, on my grind. Whoa.
New music from Fredlin Kayi and Demaya Green, a project that came right here out of Kitchener from the Creative Recording Initiative 2022. Hope to have some of those people into the studio at some point to talk about the project, talk about next steps, and maybe even have them join Radio Waterloo so they can have their own program and be on the air and do those creative things for everybody to hear. Speaking of creative things in the neighborhood, it appears that we are in the time for Strummerfest. Got an email from Michael Clifton, who wrote to us and said, "Good morning. Attached, please find a press release for the 10th anniversary of Strummerfest, taking place in Waterloo at the Original Princess Cinema on August 19th and at the Waterloo Public Square on August 20th. So that's today and tomorrow. Attached," he says, "are some graphic resources." Well, that doesn't do us much good on the radio. You can contact Michael with more for more information and if you have any questions. So that's Michael at, is it Michael at Strummerfest? I think it is. Strummerfest.ca probably. There we go. Yes, Michael at Strummerfest.ca, and he has more information for you. Have a quick look at the press release. Says, since 2012, Strummerfest, a little do-it-yourself music festival in the heart of Waterloo, is held in the memory of former Clash frontman Joe Strummer, has contributed to the vibrant music culture in Waterloo region, involving a wide variety of local and imported musical talent and raising public awareness and thousands of dollars for the charitable work of Humanity Unlimited Global, which was formerly called Your Life Counts, and also the Waterloo Region Suicide Prevention Council, and the House of Friendship. Now it's back for its 10th year, and Strummerfest celebrates with a varied program starting on Friday, August the 19th at 7 p.m. at the Original Princess Cinema. There's the opening night screening of Rude Boy, the 80s cult classic film starring The Clash. A pre-show in the theater is hosted by T.C. Folkpung, who's actually named Tim Cameron in real life, and includes performances by Bad Raven Lucy and The Essential Letdowns, and a guest appearance by Coral Andrews, and prizes from our sponsor for qualifying attendees. Admission on Friday night is by donation only. Coral Andrews is another DJ here on CKMS FM. There's the Interzone program, goes by the DJ name of Squeaky Subversive, so I'm letting out secrets here. But you can also hear Coral Andrews on our sister community radio station, CKWR. Let's have a bit of a listen to some Clash music. This is The Guns of Brixton.
Heaven, I was in the Lately he feels like Ivan, born under the Brixton sun. His game is called surviving at the end of the holiday film. You know it means no mercy, they caught him with a gun. No need for the Black Mariah, goodbye to the Brixton sun. You can crush us, you can bruise us, but you'll have your answer soon. You gonna come with your hands on your head or on the trigger of your gun? You can crush us, you can bruise us, and even shoot us. But shut down on the pavement, waiting in death row. This game was surviving as in heaven as in hell. You can crush us, you can bruise us, but you'll have to answer soon.
Guns of Brixton, the original version by The Clash, but I promised you that I'd be playing music from Waterloo region and surrounding areas. So let's listen to the Guns of Brixton again, this time by one of my favorite social punk bands, the Soviet Influence.
Your front door, how you gonna go with your hands behind your head or on the trigger of your gun? When the law breaks in, how you gonna go? Shot down on the pavement, waiting on death row. You can crush us, you can bruise us, but you'll have to answer too. Oh, the Guns of Brixton. Life you like it well, but surely a time will come, as in heaven as in hell. You see, he feels like Ivan, born under the Brixton sun. His game is called surviving at the end of the holiday come. You can crush us, you can bruise us, but you'll have to answer too. Oh, the Guns of Brixton. You can crush us, you can bruise us, but you'll have to answer too. Oh, 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 the Guns of Brixton. No needs no mercy, they caught him with a gun. No need for the Black Mariah, goodbye to the Brixton sun. When they kick at your front door, how you gonna go with your hands behind your head or on the trigger of your gun? You can crush us, you can bruise us, but you'll have to answer too. Oh, the Guns of Brixton. You can crush us, you can bruise us, or even shoot us. Oh, the Guns of Brixton. Thank you.
Soviet influence and a cover version of The Clash, The Guns of Brixton, about rioting in Brixton. I fear we may be coming to some revolution here in Ontario ourselves. Well, go out and vote. Municipal candidates have been finalized. You'll be able to choose the government that you want in the election on October the 24th. It's fundraising week here at CKMSFM. And so I'd like you to have a look at radiowaterloo.ca/give, which has a little bit of information about the radio station. It says, as CKMS enters its 45th year on the FM airwaves, Radio Waterloo is pleased to announce the Friends of CKMS funding drive. We aim to raise a minimum of $10,270 to support the ongoing operations of our nonprofit, volunteer-run community radio station. We've been on the air since 1977, so it's just about 45 years in October. Starting as the Broadcasting Club at the University of Waterloo, becoming an FM-licensed station in 1977. I think the radio club started in 1963 or thereabouts, but we got our FM license as one of the first campus radio stations shortly after CKCU in Ottawa, which was the first campus licensed radio station with low-powered FM. I think followed after that by CKMS at McMaster University in Hamilton, and we might have been third after that. So yes, we're entirely run by volunteers. Our programming operations cost is largely covered by programming fees from the people who come out to do radio shows. But we need additional funding from you, the community, in order to stay in operation. So go to radiowaterloo.ca/give, click on the donate button, and provide us with some of the things that we need, the dollars that we need to stay on the airwaves. Let's see. I said Waterloo region and surrounding area for music today. Here's an email from Anya, A-N-Y-A. Hello, she writes, I'm a Hamilton, Ontario, Canada-based indie singer and songwriter. I go by Anya Mia, and I'd like to be considered for airplay on your radio station. Well, Anya, it's about to happen. Over the last several months, she writes, I've released three singles recorded with a keyboard trio. Myself on keyboards, vocals and flute, Jeff Burns on bass, and Nick Burson on the drums. I think they'd be suitable as indie content for Late Night Vibes, a wonderful show that airs on Wednesday mornings at midnight, so late Tuesday night, DJ Matjack on the airwaves that night. But she writes, please feel free to use it where you feel it's best. I think it feels best right now here on CKMS Community Connections. So I think we're going to listen to Watching You, which is a single, a love song from artificial intelligence to the human race. It's the boyfriend we claim we don't want. It's a boyfriend that Anya claims she doesn't want, but somehow can't get away from, in a classic low-tech bluesy R&B-ish mode. All right, so she shared some MP3 files with us. To have a look at those and click on the Watching You and listen to the music.
Cereal and stare at the birds out on the lawn. I'll take my cloudy sunny days at a rate of 10 to 1. I'll take my cloudy sunny days at a rate of 10 to 1. I'll take my cloudy sunny days at a rate of, I'll take cloudy days. Songs sing, I will monochrome forever, and I'll be
I suspect that wasn't watching you. Still a nice song. We'll have to figure out what that was and play it again with the proper introduction. We'll see if I can find something by Anya, but I think we'll have to wait for that until I have a chance to do some pre-production work and make that, put that into our digital library. We're running a digital library console here that has lots of tracks in there. We've been very fortunate in that some of our programmers have been uploading the music that they're playing on the radio station. And so that means that it's available to all of our DJs to play as we need it. That's where I got the Clash from. Many thanks to Bald Boy, Carlo Brokovich, who uploaded that for us. That's one of our costs, actually. We need to pay SOCAN, the Canadian Copyright Licensing Organization, that gives us permission to play copyrighted music over the airwaves. And so every year we have to dig into our coffers to pay our SOCAN fees. And that's where you come in. You can help us pay the SOCAN fees by making a contribution at radiowaterloo.ca/give. It's our on-air fundraiser. And so that is one of the expenses that we need to account for. And you can help offset those by making a donation. Not entirely sure what our SOCAN license fee is for the year. It's not very much. Unfortunately, royalties don't really, or radio station royalties don't really make for a viable income for most musicians. So that's why we like to promote local musicians, which means that you can go out, find them on the tour circuit, go pay to see them, give them some love, buy their CDs, buy their merch. And that really is where the money is for local artists. Our money comes from our programmers and from you, our listening audience, who are so nice and donate to radiowaterloo.ca/give. Okay, another email from Simon Topa. Hello, Radio Waterloo, he writes. My name is Simon, and I'm a student at Toronto Met. My band, The Llamas, just released a new EP entitled Lansdowne Mixtapes. We're a Canadian band from Toronto, and so we're reaching out to see if you'd be interested in adding our music to your rotation. Oh, that's exactly what I'm going to do. After the show's over, I'm going to grab all the music that you've provided and stick it in our library. So this is the album called Lansdowne Mixtapes. Suggested track that Simon writes us about is Washout Dreamer. So let's see if I can find that. The Llamas EP is here in a shared drive, and we're going to play Washout Dreamer by the Llamas. We've got something else going on there at the moment, so definitely want to find out what's causing that, and want to play the Dreamers. So, which one of these things on my console here is actually causing the music to play? Let's find out. Little bit of music. Enjoy. Okay, whatever that was, it's gone now. So let's go back to the Llamas and play their track, Washout Dreamer. Which apparently has a long lead-in. But we'll be playing that as soon as it comes up on the turntable. Where are we now? I've got so far to grow. Hold on to the And a bit of a fast ending on that. All right, that was Washout Dreamer from the Llamas on their new Lansdowne EP. I'll have that in our library shortly, along with the other tracks on the EP. And now that I've figured out what I'm doing, I think I want to just backtrack a little bit and play that track from Anya that I had promised a little bit earlier. This is called Watching You, the ode from an AI. Because you cannot see me. All your hunger
buy and sell as I please. Cause you let me into your home where I'm free to roam. And I've been watching you, and you don't even know it.
Nothing like blues and electric piano and flute and someone just telling the stories that need to be told. That was Anya Mia, who apparently has quite the bio here. She says she had training on the flute at the Royal Conservatory up to the grade 10 level. As a budding singer-songwriter, she had lessons on the guitar in her late teens. But she abandoned music for about three decades to be an arts journalist. Well, I'm glad you came back to the music, because that was quite something. Have that in our library, and you'll be hearing that playing on our the CanCon music. KW content being reserved for people from Waterloo region. You're listening to CKMS Community Connections. My name is Bob Jonkman. It's our fundraising week, so I'm going to give you another pitch to contribute to the radio station financially, and that's by going to radiowaterloo.ca/give and click on the big donate button near the top of the page there. There's a little chart along the top there that shows you how far along we are. That updates dynamically as you make your pledge. Every 5 minutes or so, the chart updates, so keep hitting that refresh button to see where your funds have landed. The music that I just played was actually brought in through our internet connection, because it came from somebody else's Google Drive, and then it goes out again to our transmitter and goes out to our streaming service. All those things need to be paid for, and that's what the contributions go to when you donate to CKMSFM at radiowaterloo.ca/give. So have a look at that, reach into your wallet and provide us with a donation there. Got another email from Alyssa Woolheather. He says, hello, we're a new band called Lissa and the Tritones. Found your email address on the Earshot Distro website. We'd like to recommend to you and your station the songs from our band's EP release, Basement City View. We're a pop soul Motown band based out of Saskatchewan. That's close enough, right? Working with Sharp 5 Records. Our music is 100% CanCon, and our ear information and material is available on Earshot Distro. So a quick aside there for Earshot Distro. It's run by the National Campus and Community Radio Association, which is the NCRA, and it's a way for musicians to get their music out to campus and community radio stations. I log in there every once in a while and download some of the new content. I go there for syndicated programs to put on the schedule. This is the kind of stuff that costs us a little bit because the NCRA charges us a fee for being a member. It's well worth the cost, let me tell you, because it helps us keep in touch with other campus and community radio stations and gives us access to great resources like Earshot. There's a small fee for musicians who upload to that, but if you contact the radio station, our music director can provide you with a discount code, so you get a little bit of a break on the cost of that. And maybe you can take those savings and donate them at radiowaterloo.ca/give. All right. Alyssa writes, for something groovy and chill, I recommend Skyline. For something fun and uplifting, I can recommend Four Walls, Four Chords. For something punchy and soulful, I recommend Blind Eye. For something upbeat but sassy, check out Five Star Fantasy. Well, let's go and have a look at what she's provided for us here as a link. It's called Blind Eye by Lissa and the Tritones. See if we can bring that up and make things work.
Not a day goes by, this moment hasn't crossed my mind. Corner of Jane and Queen, time stands still as you look back at me. Blank expression on your face, as if you never knew my name. I lay myself out in front of you, sacrificed everything I knew. I only wanted to be seen, but you turned a blind eye, turned a blind eye to me. Turned a blind eye to me. Even before you left, I was dying a slow, lonesome death. You loved me through a foggy lens. Never saw how far I'd bent. How could you comprehend with blurry vision and loose end? To me.
Different.
turned a blind eye to me. To me.
More Blues from Lissa and the Tritones. Definitely got to get that album into our library. And incidentally, if any of you artists are interested, I would like to get you on CKMS Community Connections for a brief interview, you know, maybe half an hour of our hour show, so that we get to learn about you and get to know you a little bit better. So, more good music. You're listening to CKMS FM, Radio Waterloo, 102.7 on your FM dial. My name is Bob Jonkman. This is the CKMS Community Connection Show, and today is our fundraising show. It's that time of year when Radio Waterloo needs to increase its revenue, and that comes from donations made by people who enjoy community music, community radio, local music, and that's what we're playing today. Local music, sometimes as far afoot as Saskatchewan, but, you know, still CanCon, and that works for me. All right, Joe Morin writes to us, hi friends, hope is all is great with you folks and are enjoying the beautiful summer. Yes, indeed. Scott writes, I want to send you a new link to the full album from the legendary Canadian jazz vocalist Joe Coughlin, who has his debut for Stellar Music Group, featuring Bernie Soninski, Neil Swainson, Terry Clark, and Ryan Oliver. And that's going to be released on September the 9th. The first single, Nature Boy, was released last month, and we are super excited to be releasing this album in September. He's going to be in Victoria and Vancouver in October. Don't know if he's coming our way or not, but if he is, we hope to get him in here. So let's have a look to see what Scott has provided with us. And yes, there's a whole album here with many tracks to play. So let's have a listen to When Your Lover Has Gone, and that's from Joe Coughlin.
When you're alone, who cares for starlit skies? When you're alone, the magic moonlight dies. At break of dawn, there is no sunrise. When your lover has gone, what lonely hours the evening shadows bring. What lonely hours with memories lingering. Like faded flowers, life can't mean anything. When your lover has gone. Skies, when you're alone, the magic moonlight dies. At break of dawn, there is no sunrise. When your lover has gone, what lonely hours the evening shadows bring. What lonely hours with memories lingering. Like faded flowers, life can't mean anything. When your lover has gone. Thank you.
Joe Coughlin with a new album, and that's definitely something that has to be added to our library as well. Bunch of songs on the EP, and we may take one of those on the way out, but we've got some other stuff to play first. It's CKMS Community Connections. It's our fundraising and local music show. So as far as the fundraising goes, you should pop over on the web to radiowaterloo.ca/give, and there's a big donate button there. We're looking to raise some money to do things that aren't necessarily in our budget. So things like rent and internet connections, tower space rental. Many of those things are accounted for in the budget and are covered by operational fees that are raised from programmers who come join the radio station and put music and shows and news programs on the air. They pay for that. That's a $30 a month programming fee for an hour show a week in prime time. It's half that, $15 a month, if you're doing it in off-peak hours or overnight. But that doesn't cover everything, and that's why we're trying to raise some money to cover those extra costs that aren't covered in the budget. So radiowaterloo.ca/give. There's a donate button. Takes you to a PayPal. It'll take you to a pledge sheet. And then you can actually put that money and indicate which program you'd like to support. It doesn't actually necessarily go to that particular program for sponsorship, but it gives an indication of who likes what best on the radio. We have our Golden MP3 Awards too, which were released just about a week ago. It's all available on radiowaterloo.ca. Let's see. One more track. This is Wilford N. and the Grown Men. We've had them on the air before. They've got a new album called Impossible World that he'd like to submit. That's Wilford Kozip from Wilford N. and the Grown Men. It's available on Earshot Distro. I explained about Earshot Distro before. This is how musicians get their music out to campus and community stations. And he says he's going to put it out on wilfordkozip.com. on his Bandcamp site, wilfordnthegrownmen.bandcamp.com, which I'm going to surf to now and see what there is to see. It's a top track off the album there called Impossible World, Wilford N. and the Grown Men.
Lost in yesterday, my memory? Is it my dreams in a moon ray? Who needs the sun anymore?
Fading out into the background. The track is called Moonray, Who Needs the Sun Anymore? And it's from the album called Impossible World by Wilford N. and the Grown Men. Have that album in our digital library as well, and then we'll be able to play that as we want on demand, by request even. You're listening to CKMS Community Connections. My name is Bob Jonkman. It's that time, just a little bit before 4 o'clock, when AWOL Radio starts. So I want to give you one more reminder about the fundraising that we're having today. It's fundraising week here at CKMS FM. RadioWaterloo.ca/give will provide you with, will provide us with a little bit of money, and that'll help keep us going for maybe the next year or so. You've been listening to CKMS Community Connections on Radio Waterloo. CKMS Community Connections is sponsored by Radio Waterloo. Executive producer is still Jennifer Strong. Associate producers are Dylan Bravener, Jeff Steger, and Steve Todd, who wrote the very music that you're listening to right now, our CKMS Community Connections theme music. My name is Bob Jonkman. When you have a chance, go over to radiowaterloo.ca/give. The donate button and provide us a little bit of funding that we need. Coming up next on today is AWOL Radio.